Yes, welcome back to Kenya Online News. According to the latest reports, the official governor of Nairobi County, Johnson Sakaja, was stoned, chased away by angry mob who were against him after he arrived in a fire stampede incident. The following is what happened. Honorable Johnson Sakaja was stoned and chased away at Toy Market on Saturday 3rd, August 2024. After running for his safety with stones thrown at him and heavy security surrounding him with bodyguards firing some bullets to the air, His Excellency Governor Johnson Sakaja has also promised to support traders to reconstruct their sheds following a fire in Toy Market. Speaking to the traders earlier today, he promised he will deliver iron sheets and other building material. The county disaster management team responded to the fire earlier this morning and are currently assisting traders to clear the site. Babu Owino was later received like a king in the very same area whereby Johnson Sakaja was stoned and chased away. Subscribe.